Let's get it. Last one. Never put 20 on the key, still place about 100 on the beat. Never saw the grams in the cap, still saw the crack moving out the house. Check the quarter meal off. Spent half with the fam off. Take it for the rib on. I'm about to shake it up and I put it in a pocket. This is licking. Broly, you know, I'm still goddamn young and thinking how
I can get this
dope. I had a few homes, I had a few car homes. I just like to see this a piece to get this loot. It involves a gun and I don't care for the folks, and I should shoot. But when I throw a euro, should take it in the euro. A few quick chops for the year, even better about a pound. Fish. You got tips for spirit. It was mixed with the shit I made for the gram. Got a mean bag of the brick. Eat it at 81%. 16 ounce cut. Now I'm hard as a brick. Never quit. Still, 100 on the beat. Never saw the cap. Still saw the crack moving out the house. Let's go for my son. Cause I'm gonna get enough. A nickel is .25, and we got time for the salt. 65 gets you 3.5 for the raw. Slipping for the twitching of your jaw. Your neighborhood friend get the 3 and a fan for a dub. I'm selling for my kid. I'm going just a sin, not just because I'm liking what the shit really do to us. But let's add that up. Hey. Do it 10 times and I got me on. Hey. Yes sir. This ain't 75. Bring back this money. What's up? Plus the fives that I kick. Gotta add the $25 off the mix. $5.25 multiplied by the hour is I spent. Go get my brick. Give me 5 weeks. I got me a key. I got me a key. I got it for free. I got it for free. I got it for free. New chains and whips. But not like this. We supposed to be gods. But we live like shit off progress. Never put 20 on the key, still place about 100 on the beat. Never saw the grams in the cow, still saw the crack moving out the house. Check the quarter meal out. Split half with the fam off. Feet for the rib on. I'm about to shake it up in a fire break. Put it in the pot.
Oh, repeat.
Y'all time, see my mask for CDs and anything like that, please follow me on social media. I swear to God I'll follow y'all back.